Have you heard about this ancient site called Tiwanaku? In ancient times, it was the site of the creation of man by the god Viracocha. This statue is Viracocha in the center of this complex, and on the inside wall of the site, it has faces in the wall of mankind made by Viracocha. But there are faces that don't quite look human, and I'm going to show you a video of this complex of all these faces.